Sorry, it's 7 a.m. It's 27 degrees. This is my blogger off duty outfit. I'm headed to Tiga Cave for the final fashion shows of the year. We're gonna have 3 shows again today. I'm freezing. This is blogger off duty.
Hi,
this is Allie Adore. I'm blogging. Hey. Come on, right over here. She's riding with me. We're gonna have a very long day. We're here in Tiga Cave at the
Rita. How are
you? At the beautiful Shore Club, getting ready for our shows. Been here before for some photo shoots, but it's just magnificent. Hey, Rob.
Hey.
How are y'all?
Okay.
All right, here's some behind the scenes.
Okay.
Setting up before the glamour hits. It is absolutely beautiful. I'll show you the view out the back. You can see us overlooking the golf course here. And got a backdrop over here. Sorry for breathing this hard. It's cold. I just walked up 2 flights of stairs. So beautiful. Oh, I can't wait. I'm excited. All right, we're all getting our assignments. Different areas. We're doing temp checks. Social distancing. Masks. Got it all going on. All right, I'm gonna press the media check in here. We got model check in there. We got the clothing here. We got some people rehearsing. It's all behind the scenes.
My boo boo kitty working hard. Thomas.
The photographers up here giving some direction. So that they can get some good pictures. Okay, it's really showing out. Pizza here. They have several locations right here. Wide spread.
And
my boo-boo kitty's in charge. It's really good.
Y'all, he is amazing. Listen to this. He pulled away earlier. And now, wait to hear this. We got Mexican food now. Feeding us well. All right, so some behind the scenes of the final show, and they're dividing the models up by the designer, and they're about to practice. They've all checked in over here, had their temperature checked, everything. So they're lining up, getting ready. It's gonna be amazing.
Okay. And you have to
check out his jacket, y'all.
On
she
this
said,
side.
"Don't feed the beast." But look at this! Incredible! I love it. This fashion.
That is cool.
Thank you.
Just finished up with the show and I wanted to come look at the tree. This is part of the Shore Club, but I think this is the restaurant part, but it's gorgeous. Oh, there's presents underneath. Can you see that? Yeah. Gorgeous venue.
This is a
big
tree.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. We're so tired.
I am.
Are we not tired? We're so tired. We've been here all day, but it was so worth it. It was such a gorgeous show. Oh my goodness.
I actually stayed awake for the whole thing.
We're too old for this, y'all. We're headed home with curfew.
Yeah.
We're not like these stragglers that want to go out and after party. We're going home.
Nah.